the last 5 years have witnessed a wave of next generation structural reforms which have set the stage for decades of high growth. We have undertaken path-breaking structural reforms by introducing the goods and services tax and other taxation reforms. Banking reforms and insolvency and bankruptcy code. The period of 2008 to 2014 will be remembered as a period of aggressive credit growth, and as per RBI, the primary reason for a spurt in non-performing loans and stressed assets. Outstanding loans of public sector banks ballooned from 18 lakh crore to 52 lakh crore during this period. Many projects were started that could either not be completed or had low capacity utilization, resulting in their inability to pay back these loans. They were high stressed and non-performing assets amounting to rupees 5.4 lakh crore in 2014, even though they were not being recognized as NPA at that point of time. Many more were hidden through restructuring or otherwise, which were discovered during the asset quality reviews and inspections carried out since 2015. Hamare sarkar mein ye dam tha ki hum Reserve Bank of India ko kahein ki ye sabhi loans ko dekhe aur bankon ki sahi sthiti desh ke samne rakhe.